I'm happy. Yeah, everybody is in a good nick. Okay, got it. I'm happy. Just what we'll do, last 2 days, what I observed, what is who's like the quality and who can future for Goa?
I believe in Goan cricketers. They are all self-made cricketers. They are really, they are talented cricketers. In the blood only they have got sport. Okay, already worked with these people last 4 years. Now again, Goa Cricket Association management kept on faith on me. Again, they given me, assigned me as a head coach. Really, I'm proud and happy and thank Goa Cricket Association and our Goan, all the peoples. And one more thing, now already we started like strength and conditioning from day one. Okay, already this is the fourth day. Again, last 2 days we had a net sessions, like indoor, actually playing first Vijayazare. Already our season is over now, pre-season, what we want to for coming season, Vijayazare, what is our plan, what is our strength? That is, we are working on that. We got all round side, all youngsters, there's a good bunch. I can make out the body language. Really, I'm looking forward to working for coming days.